toe, jumping to hoofs of willies, yeah? Hasn't hit yet, you know? I'm here in the peppermint rainbow bow tie lounge, and I'm hanging here with the two hungry brothers on a smooth tip and ID, all boogie boarding the surf wave of life, you know what I mean? You fellas good with drinks, you know?
Rocks, no way.
Oh. Alright, I'll hit the tray later. And I've got some poetry I like. It's like, not spoken word, I shit upon spoken word. I wave my genitals at the very direction. But you see, I wrote something like this, and it's called Crap in a Bucket for Paint. The fall, October 29th, the season of dying where everything changes and sheds its skin to bare bone and skeleton. Desolate wilderness. A man could lose it out here if he is a deep thinker or too into the meaning of life's anguish and pessimism. I've been inhabiting this forest for 10 years, and I've adjusted.